I thank the gentleman for yielding. Mr. Speaker, I rise in opposition. We've been promised thousands of jobs, but the U.S. State Department estimates that this will create only 35 permanent jobs. Yes, there'll be construction jobs, but they're not permanent. They're for a year, maybe 2 years. But let's be clear about what we are getting with Keystone, a dirty and dangerous pipeline running through the heart of our country, which will help Canadian oil companies export their oil to the, and it happens to be the filthiest possible energy form. I would like to say that if we put the same time and energy into a transportation bill as we have to this Canadian pet project, we could upgrade our crumbling roads and bridges, expand our mass transit system, provide a huge boost to the American economy, and create jobs in almost every single congressional district in this country. Thousands and thousands of permanent jobs in our good country. We don't need another pipeline dividing our country, polluting our water, pushing us closer and closer to the climate tipping point. A transportation overhaul will actually create jobs that Americans can live off of. Keystone will not. Unless what they're considering with these jobs are just the 35 permanent jobs, and maybe they're considering that there'll be jobs to create the leaks and the pollution and treat the pollution associated and illnesses that may be associated with the pollution. So I urge a no vote. We should invest in American companies. We should invest in American pipelines. We should invest in American jobs that are here in America for Americans and are permanent. Again, the state Department estimates that there will be only 35 permanent jobs. So what are we getting? No jobs and pollution from the dirtiest oil source and energy source that is on the earth at this point. I reserve the balance of my